Oh, well, here's a great place to test out this weapon. Or not, because they're all dead. Fred O'Connell.
Hey.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there.
I didn't see what that flyer was. It started with an H, I think. I don't know who the hell this is. Rabid Mole Rat. There's like a green guy here. Like he's like green. I hope I picked it up so fast on accident, but I'll look to see. I know it had an H in it. I don't know if it started with an H, though. That's the thing. Shit. I don't think it was this handwritten note. It will betray you too. Oh, right here. Hadrian's invitation.
Hadrian. Carl.
Hadrian.
Got a job you might be interested in. You know about Jamaica Plain, right? Place where they hid all that treasure before the war. No one's ever found it, account of all the ghouls. Sal's putting together a raid team. We still need a sniper. Even split it alone. You up for it? If so, you know where to find me.
Okay. So it's basically like a random world event where if I would have found that, it would have then given me a miscellaneous task to go find the treasure at Jamaica Plain. Makes sense. Okay, I don't know what I'm walking into here, so quick save. I'd love to see this gun again, because I remember... Did he just... Did you see that? He actually specifically targeted the car. Like he was trying to blow it up in my ass. And it didn't even do that much damage, but... Holy crap, he had a lot of 556, thank you. Okay, what do we have here? I think I've been here. Dawson! Quick draw laser rifle. Costs 25% less action points. That has like a unique barrel on it. I've never seen that barrel before. Unless that's one of the mods that you can do. Short, yeah, maybe it's the short barrel mod. Dawson's footlocker key. I'll look at that here in a minute. I think we've been here before. Because I remember the propane tank. Okay. Oh, we need the key. Wait, but there's hot rodder here. But we've been here. I know I have. I remember this. Unless this stuff was added here. There's an awful lot of ammunition. Dawson's holotape. Farmhand clothes. Sentinel program mission report. Oh, this must be for the Sentinel thing then. Okay. The Sentinel creation club. So Sentinel program mission report and Dawson's holotape. Let me do the Sentinel one first. Sentinel program mission report. The Sentinel Control System is an AI-based unmanned power armor control system developed jointly by West Tech and General Atomics International. This highly experimental system was developed in the lead up to the Great War to supplement normal military deployments by utilizing existing power armor units. This technology was used when recovered by the This technology was then recovered by the Brotherhood of Steel following the war. Continued experiments focus on the use of Sentinels in fully unmanned missions. Sentinel Program Mission Report. Oh. Mission Report 001. Our first unmanned mission experiment utilizes a Sentinel unit with AI tuned for advanced friend and foe discrimination, as well as highly effective threat elimination drive. This mission also tests human interaction and reception of a more commanding personality matrix. The mission objective was to patrol a 0.5 mile radius and perform routine peacekeeping operations. However, the test unit has proven to be far too aggressive. It has engaged persons nearby that exhibit only the slightest hint of hostility. We have attempted unsuccessfully to initiate a remote shutdown. The unit will have to be manually decommissioned. Okay, and then how about Dawson's log? Or Dawson's holotape. Sending data. This is the third week I've been sending data to the Institute. Schematics, core dumps, everything. The Brotherhood has amassed an enormous amount of data and technology, and yet we keep it locked away. We say it's to keep us safe, to protect humanity from itself. Oh, balls. Somebody, we got an insider here. Well, he's dead now, but... Backups. Maria caught me compiling a holotape today. I told her I was just making backups. She seemed to accept that. I'll need to be more careful. Okay, so he tried to have it cause damage to him to cover up his bullshit, basically, but he ended up getting killed in the process because he's a dingus. So activate the power armor, but what about the rogue? Destroy the rogue Sentinel power armor. And I said 0.5 radius around here? 0.5 mile radius. Okay.
Bingo.
Hot Rodder. Permanently unlock a new custom paint job for your power armor and Pip-Boy. Or Pip-Boy. Yeah, I think that this might actually be maybe tied to this creation club, because I know we've been here before. Oh, there's something out here. Haha! The Sentinel power armor. It's a little bit borked. Yeah, I'm fucking positive. Unless there's another place that looks exactly like, because I remember the rocks. I remember every time I came over here, there was like a dude that would come running out, like a raider almost. And I'd have to take him down. Unless there's another place somewhere that looks very much like this. Well, either way, we've searched it now if it wasn't. Does that make it show up on my map? Oh, it does show up on my map. Well, let's do this first.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Oh god, it's got a sentry bot voice. Access storage and modify loadout. Enter standby mode. Select personality matrix. Yeah, so basically what this is it's an extremely expensive creation club item on its own. I think it's like $7. But it adds a new companion in the form of your own walking suit of power armor. So I'm assuming that we can customize it however we want with different power armor bits. Like, let's see. Yeah, so... Oh my god, Outcast?! It's got outcast armor. I mean, I saw the paint scheme, but I didn't exactly notice that it's outcast armor, which is a reference to the outcast, the brother, or which. What is that smell? Hold on. Something smells like it's burning. Which is a reference to the outcast group. Okay. That's fucking cool. So he has no weapon or anything, so that's what we would have to give. Oh my god, you can give him a Mr. Gutsy, an Assaultron, or the Sentry Bot. Or Memory Free, which I wonder if that just means that he won't have a personality. He's gotta be fucking Mr. Gutsy. And Standby Mode, I'm assuming, just means...
Do I look like I have time for idle chit-chat?
Yes. You need a suit of power armor. How exactly do I do this? Oh god, if he starts like repeating himself, I'm like. But see, like, there's no. I can't customize it here. I can't paint it. So I wonder if I have to do that separately. From a suit, like from a different suit, and then transport it over to him. Wait, I wonder if that means I get outcast paint. Wait, he's not wearing it. Oh, because I didn't actually equip him with it. Oh my lord. Alright, let's go find this rogue suit. Already lost the armor. Oh, he's trying to find his way over here. Okay, so we're back here. So it looks like that rogue suit of armor is up here somewhere. If I can have outcast paint, I might put that on my power armor because I really like the black and red scheme. Hello? Oh, he's here. There he is.
7, 3, 9, 5. Destroy all.
Why does he get to have? Why does he get to have fucking Liberty Prime as his voice? There's the caps. Oh, I guess he's just exploded. I don't actually get to do anything with him. Oh, he's got a laser rifle now all of a sudden. I guess he just comes with that by default. Alright, let's go... Wait, what's it telling me here? Oh, no, he turned to ash, apparently. Oh my god, we get to have Liberty Prime as our Sentinel personality matrix! We actually get it! And he's got more outcast armor. He's got a full suit of outcast armor, in fact. I'm actually going to take all this just in case we can't paint. So that's that miscellaneous task done. Hold on, let me check my book again, because I'm pretty sure that there is an achievement called Mercenary. Yeah, Mercenary, which is to complete 50 miscellaneous objectives. I have no idea how to keep track of how many we have. Stats? Here we go, quest. Miscellaneous objectives completed, 36. Okay, so we still need 14 more. That's not too bad, honestly. Main quest completed. We've only completed 6 main quests. What? Good lord. Oh, and here's how we can look at crafting. Like chems crafted and food cooked. I don't know if those count as items. Crime. I've picked 415 locks, hacked 103 computers, stolen 29 items, 1 assault, 11 murders, and 1 trespass. I don't exactly know how to determine what that means, but... Okay. So let me go back, let me take my sentinel back to Sanctuary. Fuck yeah, we're having Liberty Prime as the Sentinel voice. Well, provided the game doesn't crash. That's so fucking cool, dude. Okay, let me see here.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Why are you in my suit? Get out of my suit. My suit. Bad. Bad Hancock. Bad Hancock. Okay, I have to see here. So typically, the Sentinel stands right in the way, so I can't freaking see.
You just say the word if you want to take a look.
Here, let me bring the Sentinel over here. Who's got a red light, which is just great. And let me just stand by.
Democracy is non-negotiable.
Yes, that is correct.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Okay, good. I can actually see the paint since it's not turning the whole thing. Where's the torso at? Right here. Paint. Brotherhood Outcast paint! It increases intelligence? Racing stripe. There's the Slocum. You can see it better now, so it looks like that. Vault Tech, Titanium, Lead. So standard ones. So you can't put the Christmas paint on this for some reason. It has to be Outcast. It has to be. I like the strength increase, but it's got to be Outcast. Just because... No, that's not the right one. This is. I was gonna say something didn't look right. They should have like an enclave paint scheme. Yes, baby.
Not a lot of folks would travel with a ghoul, even one with my kind of charisma.
I don't have just like a loose suit here. Otherwise, I was gonna put the armor, the T-45 armor, all together. Well, this just has a torso on it. Do we have any that's missing a torso? No. They all have a torso. Well, here's what I'll do. We'll take the torso off of this, and we'll put the full suit of armor of this on. There we go. Nice! Okay, and then we'll just put this away in the storage.
You better keep your mouth.
Oh, so you actually keep the paint. You keep the military paint. That's interesting. So that I could just put it back on for free. What is taking up so much space here? Oh, probably the torso, yeah.
Shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Okay, I'm going to go now back to the Cabot House. Just to do that miscellaneous task. That, and I'm kind of curious to see what's happened here since the last time I was here.